So Australia are 145 for 7 at tee. They have lost Harris, Finch, Khawaja, Marsh, Head, Mitchell Marsh and Cummins. Australia scored 81 for 4 in the first session and they have lost 3 wickets in the last session. Bumrah has taken 3 wickets, Jadeja has taken 2, Shami has taken 1 and Ishan Sharma has taken 1 wicket. As far as the sessions go, India have won 5 sessions out of 8 and the rest of and 3 sessions have been shared. Australia is yet to win a session in the third test. Australia still need 98 runs to avoid the follow-on with 3 wickets in hand in the third test.